हेलो, माय नेम इज ऋषभ जैन। आई एम परसुइंग पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन डिप्लोमा इन मैनेजमेंट फ्रॉम FMS IIM जयपुर। माय टॉपिक ऑफ प्रेजेंटेशन इज इम्पैक्ट ऑफ एनवायरनमेंट ऑन बिजनेस। सो दिस इज द केस स्टडी व्हिच वी आर गोइंग टू एनालाइज इन दिस प्रेजेंटेशन। दीज आर द कंटेंट्स व्हिच वी आर गोइंग टू कवर इन दिस केस स्टडी। फर्स्ट इज इंट्रोडक्शन, रिलेवेंस विद मैनेजमेंट सब्जेक्ट, SWOT analysis, individual assessment and view, question and answer, and conclusion. The topic of my presentation is a case study on impact of environment on business. Now coming to the introduction, we are going to see what this case study is all about. The case study is based on a young woman entrepreneur who is carrying out his business, one of food catering and production. The case study reflects what are the environmental problem and product related issue faced by Anamika. Case tells how society can have a positive or negative effect on your business. As an entrepreneur, how one problem can create adverse effect on your business, we are going to see that in this presentation. So basically, these are all the points which we are going to see in that presentation. So the case study has a relevance with management subject, business environment and entrepreneurship. First, we are going to discuss about business environment. Business environment means collection of all individual entities and other factors which may or may not be under the control of organization but can affect its performance, profitability and growth and even survival. So basically, business environment include all those factors which have some control by the organization or which are not under the control of organization. Business environment is of two types, internal environment and external environment. Internal environment include all those factors which are under the control of business but can be influenced by management, operations, marketing and sales, and finance. Second is external environment. External environment are all those factors which are not under the control of business. These include economic environment, legal environment, competitive environment, social environment, and global environment. The second topic which has a relevance with management subject is entrepreneurship. An entrepreneur is an individual who create a new business bearing most of the risk and enjoying most of the rewards. Entrepreneurs play a key role in an economy using their skills and initiative necessary to anticipate needs and bring goods, new ideas to market. Basically, entrepreneurs are the person who bring new technologies and new innovations in the market. They basically change the doing of the things which we are earlier carrying out in very different manner. Now we will see the SWOT analysis. In SWOT analysis, we will first see the strength. So the strength of Anamika business is diversified business, as she is operating in three different type of business. She has a strong client base, and third is targeting right customers. Now we will see the weakness. So the first weakness is facing product related issues, as we have seen that his product involved lot of waste management. Second is facing environmental issues. Now we will see the threats. So the threats are permanent closure of business, as she is facing lot of problems related to public. And second is social environment issues. Now last is opportunities to expand all the three business by adopting new technologies and innovations. Now let's see the individual assessment. The things which I observed in this case are as followed. Before starting the business, Anamika not evaluated what are the problems she can face in her business. So before starting the business, every entrepreneur have to see and evaluate what are the problems she can face in future. As an entrepreneur, she not see the ideal location to carry out operation of his business. Anamika has overlooked the social environment, which is the most important aspect of modern business. As an entrepreneur, she don't have any backup plans to deal with the adverse situation. My viewpoint about case study as follows. As an entrepreneur, you should properly analyze the environment in which you are carrying out the business and should formulate how can change in environment can affect your business. So before starting the business, you should have to analyze the all the environment factors which can have a negative effect on your business, and you should try to make a plan relating to how to tackle with that problem. Anamika should see that his business is of food catering and manufacturing. So she should choose location where there is a proper disposal of solid waste management and where there is similar manufacture units are there. Anamika should see that rather than diversifying her business, she should focus on the problem related to social environment, which have a severe effect on his business. Anamika should communicate with people and make sure to them that she is finding the alternative of the problem. So the question which is asked in case study is, what environment factors affecting Anamika business? Factors which are affecting Anamika business are social environment, as we see that Anamika is facing problem from the people who is residing near to his manufacturing unit. Waste disposal, Anamika is facing problem related to his product waste, as both of the business she is dealing in have a lot of waste involved. Now coming to the second question of this case study, what are the product related issues faced in this case? Product related issue faced in this case are disposable of waste, as we see that Anamika is doing food catering business which involves lot of waste, and if not properly disposed pollutes the environment and surrounding, which we see how people is affected by it. Second, noise of manufacturing of artifact. We see that in the case Anamika manufacture artifact which produces a lot of sound and create noise pollution which affect people. Third question that is asked in this case is, do you think right customers are targeted by Anamika? Yes, I think right customers are targeted by Anamika. We have seen that Anamika is carrying out his business successfully. She is diversifying his business only because she knows which segment to target. As we see in this case, when she started his third business, she knew how to target audience by telling them the usage of his product and make them believe in her product. And we have seen that she is getting positive response because she has targeted the customers relating to the business she is doing. So in the last, I want to conclude that before starting any business, keep and analyze all environment factors which can affect your business and make a plan how you are going to deal with them in future. As an entrepreneur, try to come out with new ideas and technology to do in your business. Try to communicate with people as much as possible related to your business, because they will tell you what you are missing. Try to target people according to their business, as right targeting will help to reach your audience quickly.